Hello, yes. This is RetroTK2, and today we're downloading UnitySpice for free. UnitySpice is a Unity package that I've created to speed up your game development, and I shall hopefully be updating it each month. I'll be making a video on it next week, yes, but I wanted to take you through the process of getting it first. So let's get started. Head to my channel page and click the link saying UnitySpice. You'll be directed to this wonderful landing screen, yes, that was created in MailChimp. Hence why there is a picture of a winking chimp on the bottom of the page. Nice. Here I'll need your email and name, yes. What you're doing here is subscribing to the ACE mailing list. I'll talk a little bit more about what that is after I've taken you through this process. Fill in your info and click subscribe. Here I want to make sure you're not a robot, ACE, so tick the box and click the subscribe button. Now an email should have been sent to the address you've just supplied me with, ACE. So if you pop into your email provider of choice, I shall be using Outlook for this one, ACE, you should hopefully see that you have a brand new email from RetroTK2. If you don't see it, ACE, check your junk mail folder. It will more than likely be in there. The easiest way to make sure you receive emails from yours truly is to simply add me to your contacts. Feel free to do that whenever you like, ACE. If you want to do that in Outlook, click on My Email Address, click the three dots in the corner, and click Add to Contacts. Click Save when the sidebar pops up and you should be all set, ACE. In fact, feel free to reply to any email I send you, ACE. Click Reply, write a message and send away. I'll be more than happy to pick it up on my end. You're also going to want to click on the link that says it's not spam and also click Show Block Content so that you can see all the lovely images. This is the final part of the subscription process, ACE. If you've changed your mind and don't fancy joining the list, or you just don't feel like getting UnitySpice, simply ignore this email, ACE. You will not be subscribed to it. But if you dare to journey down the rabbit hole, click the button that says subscribe to ACE mailing list. Success, ACE. You're now subscribed to the mailing list and I truly am grateful for it. Simply click on the UnitySpice text and the Unity package should begin downloading. You'll also hopefully get a welcome email too, ACE, though sometimes MailChimp just won't send it for whatever reason. That's why I included the UnitySpice URL in the confirmation thank you page. Just so that you can have a direct URL to that version of UnitySpice. I'll try to keep the older versions of UnitySpice up on my Google Drive for as long as I can, ACE. Though if I do start running out of space, I will have to dump some of the older ones. Don't forget, ACE, you can opt out of the ACE mailing list at any time you like. On the welcome email, there should be an unsubscribe at any time button that you can of course press. And on the confirmation thank you page, there is a preference button that leads to another unsubscribe link. Feel free to change your preferences on this page too, ACE. If you click unsubscribe, you'll be taken to the unsubscribe page. From here, simply type your email address into the text field and click unsubscribe. You are now unsubscribed from the list, ACE, and I am sorry to see you go. You also get the chance to tell me why you're unsubscribing from the ACE mailing list. Choose one of the options and click submit. The final thing you'll get if you do unsubscribe, ACE, is an email pretty much saying you're always free to resubscribe at any time. And there you have it, ACE. That's how you join the ACE mailing list. I'll go over exactly what UnitySpice does in the next video. Now, what exactly is the ACE mailing list? Well, I'm not too sure what it's going to be honest, ACE. It's definitely going to be a way for me to give you any updates for UnitySpice, and it will also be a way for me to send you through some affiliate offers. I will, of course, try to get discounted links for mailing list members on those offers, ACE. After all, there has to be some perks for being part of this list. I also want all of the list members to be featured in my videos with the retro bottom scroll. I think the best way to do that is to send you an email letting you opt into it, ACE, and let you fill in a display name too. But it's early days, ACE, and I'm all new to this mailing list stuff. If you can think of any clever rewards for being a member, then please feel free to leave a comment down below this video or email me directly. The important thing is you know exactly what you're signing up for, ACE. At any time, you can unsubscribe from the mailing list, so please don't hesitate to do so if you feel my content is in any way inappropriate or spammy. In fact, if you do think it's inappropriate, please do tell me in any way you can. I am looking forward to seeing how this all turns out, Ace. And that's it. Rate, comment, and subscribe, Ace. I hope you'll enjoy being an Ace member. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com to confirm your mailing list subscription. Thank you so much for 200,000 plus views, Ace. It really is unbelievable that we have made it to there. Thank you for watching, Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.